Oscorp. I've got my issues with how they operate, but you can't deny their success.